Norfolk Utility Director John Kemper is obsessed with saving water because the city is now drawing up plans for rationing.
Everybody in the area should realize that this is a very critical situation.
Kemper is disturbed by the prospect of allocation, but he feels it's on the way.
Once we get into that, we start creating economic hardships on some people. If we don't get rainfall, substantial amounts, that will have to go to it.
Kemper says the city's major industrial water consumers, like the Coca-Cola plant here on Monticello Avenue, will be among the first to have the mandatory water allocations placed upon them. But if that doesn't work, the city will then impose the phase three restrictions upon the residential customers.
It would be a nightmare. There's no way getting around it.
According to Kemper, the biggest problem is that Norfolk has never experienced rationing before, and not many cities this size have had to deal with the problem.
So there's not a whole lot of information or experience in doing that. Two, it's just a mammoth undertaking when you've got 63,000 accounts.
In California, when rationing was imposed for a year, each resident was allocated a certain amount of water. But Kemper says with Norfolk's transient population, it's almost impossible to determine how many residents are in each household.
So we would probably have to go to an allocation, a percentage of the previous consumption, the previous year's consumption, for each account.
The utility director says if the situation remains critical, people might have to cut their consumption as much as 50%. Just how serious does it look today?
It looks bad at this point.
Mike Deason, Area 10 Eyewitness News, Norfolk.